Akash here, and I scored a 99.64 percentile in the last IIFT exam in the reading comprehension part. The questions are factual in nature and are very specific, so it is wise to read the questions first and then go to the passage, the specific area of the passage where the question can be answered. The quant section might have prepared a formula sheet and bookmarked those questions which you think are important. Please go through them and revise. Also in the quant section, you might be very familiar with a section, but the question might be very lengthy to solve. Please don't spend a lot of time taking it on your ego to solve that question. If you think that will take a lot of time, skip that question and move on to the next one. Now is the time to relax and let the mind retain what is important. Do not study too much and be confident of what you have prepared so far.